Starting to come out now, so I think I might head back to the ship actually for a little while and spend some time in the pool whilst the sun is out, and then depending how I feel a bit later on, I might get back up again and have another wander. We'll see what the weather is like, and we'll see how my body parts are feeling. When I mean body parts, I do mean the back and the leg. What do a lizard do? So it looks like when a certain cruise line or a cruise ship visit the port, that commemorative sign is put on this wall here. I don't know whether it's done by local artist or employed by the cruise companies, but it's a nice little touch, that. I saw a Britannia one somewhere. I don't think I've seen an Azura one. Tiny one just there in front. So it's just gone 5 o'clock and the Costa ship is now leaving Madeira. That wasn't very clever either, tipping that something over the edge of the balcony. Not sure if I've got that on camera, but yeah, not very clever at all. Bye bye, Costa. So as you can see, it is now coming up for 8 o'clock and we are still in Funchal.
We're here for another couple of hours. This is the mast webcam that you get broadcast through your TV. I think it was channel 9, I think it is. So yeah, that's good. So yeah, it's casual night again tonight, and I'm going to go and see a singer called Liss Jones, who is in The Voice. Voice UK TV programme. So this is the casual outfit tonight. I've put a jumper on because it's quite chilly out there tonight. The temperature's come down quite a bit, and a bit of a breeze as well. You can't really see anything out here, but is the plan for this evening, and I'll grab some food later on after the show. I'm not actually hungry still at the moment, so I'll grab something a bit later on. But that's all from me for now. I might come back a bit later on. If not, I'll speak to you tomorrow.